मॉर्निंग सर। यू हैव 3 अपॉइंटमेंट्स ऑन योर शेड्यूल। द डिटेल्स ऑफ योर क्लाइंट्स हैज बीन डिलीवर्ड टू यू इन अ ब्राउन एनवेलप। Clients are well informed about the time and place of the appointment. Have a good day, sir.
Hi, मेरा नाम मनीष देव है। मैं एक साइकियाट्रिस्ट हूँ। मैं एक कंसल्टिंग कंपनी के लिए काम करता हूँ जिसका नाम है अपॉइंटमेंट्स। द टैगलाइन ऑफ द कंपनी सेज वी आर लिसनिंग। द बैकग्राउंड डेटा ऑफ आर क्लाइंट्स इज प्रोवाइडेड टू अस सो दैट वी कैन रिलेट टू व्हाट आर क्लाइंट्स आर शेयरिंग। Our identity is hidden for safety issues. And so for my clients, I'm Mr. X. Client's name, Mr. Karthik Desai. Born 1986, age 26 years. Qualification, HSC passed. Occupation, electrician. Background, middle class. Girlfriend's name, Lekha. Reason for appointment, disturbed with his breakup.
This place has its own vibes.
But you don't just feel it.
No problem.
You seem to be more tuned in.
Yeah, my job demands me to be tuned in.
It's good for you then.
So, why are we here?
To search for a beginning?
Beginning? Believe me, you will find it here. Maybe that place will give a better view.
I got a bad feeling.
Ha ha ha! Now you're talking. Sir, I think you should get socialized.
That won't help.
Seriously, how do you know that?
Because believe me, I have tried.
Maybe you were trying at the wrong place then. Sir, what comes to your mind when I say blue? Blue? Blue?
Sky?
Sun?
Stars?
Moon?
Romance?
Candle?
Dinner?
Fire?
Lust?
Love?
Bullshit!
Goa?
Peaches?
Music?
Passion?
Girls?
Sex,
drugs,
addiction,
life,
death.
And why such an unusual request?
To make things simple.
Madam, death comes with a full stop, not a comma.
So, but I'm in need of it now.
It's not now. It's never, ever, forever situation.
Okay, stop. This appointment is to give clarification to my decision.
To whom?
To all those people who think I'm a loser.
So will this decision give you your first victory?
Who cares? I mean, no one wants to listen.
Hey, wait a minute. Can I just do a recap? Because according to me, you called up my company so that they could send someone who could actually listen to you. And ta-da! Here I am, at your service.
And that's the problem. By the way, when I called you guys, some hot chick answered the phone. Because when I booked my appointment, I chose this place because girls love yellow grass, floating.
Hello. It's a consulting company, not a dating hotline number. And when you book the appointments, you get options to select your gender. All you need is to be specific.
साला किस किस चीज का स्पेसिफिकेशन चाहिए? करियर से लेके जेंडर तक सबका स्पेसिफिकेशन चाहिए क्या?
Relax, relax. What exactly is bothering you?
Many of my clients have failed to answer this question. What exactly is bothering them? Especially my next client. Client's name, Vinay Shetty. Born, 1989. Age, 23 years. Occupation, claims to be a professional DJ. Weakness, addiction to drugs. No proper reason has been stated by the client for appointment.
आओ ठाकुर आओ, क्या खबर लाए हो?
You seem to be in perfect conditions.
Thank you for the compliment, Mr.
Mr. X.
Whoa, and what's your surname? By the way, I'm a DJ.
So you have a surname?
Suits me. When I was a kid, I used to run around the whole place. This used to be my wonderland.
So now what happened?
I grew up.
Where are you going?
Hell.
Yaar, tu aur kitna footage khayega? You try so hard to be cool and funny. But reality kuch aur hai. Tujhe sirf attention chahiye.
Sorry?
Don't be sorry for such shit. It doesn't suit you.
So you know me better?
Yeah, more than you do.
Prove it.
Achha, tell me one thing. In one word, what is love?
Bullshit.
There are times when my clients misinterpret my profession. But I don't think it's their fault. Because in today's world, everyone seems to get unfamiliar with personal relationship or personal touch. So all of a sudden, when someone like me approaches them, they don't really have an idea how to react.
Client's name, Sakshi Joshi. Born in 1990. Age, 22 years. Occupation, intern under the CA. Reason for appointment, suicide. I'm wondering how we end up here.
Because I wanted to meet you here.
Shit! You actually answered my question.
So this is another one for you.
Is this a game show?
You got a life for yourself.
Definitely.
How do you manage then?
By trusting this and following this.
You usually got such bad sense of humor.
No, it's only on special occasions. So, why are we here?
I wanted someone to understand what I want from life.
And what is that?
Death.
Is that the only option you have?
You got the better ones?
Yes, I do.
Thanks. But there's nothing out to live for.
Karthik, you're the right guy. But at the wrong places.
Dude, enough. Line pe aja.
Line se to tu bhatka hai. Teri life hai. To dikhave pe kyun jeeta hai? Kabhi khud ke liye jiya kar.
Par mujhe nahi jeena.
Theek hai. Sabke apne apne shauk hote.
Tumhare kya hai?
Appointments pe jeena.
Thoda elaborate karega?
Ha. Kyun nahi? Usi ke to paise milte.
So, appointments mein jeena kya hai?
Luck, faith, डेस्टिनी, इन सब पे विश्वास करता है?
पता नहीं.
ऐसी कौन सी चीज है जो तुझे तेरे बारे में पता है?
यू रियली मेड अ बिग मेस आउट ऑफ योरसेल्फ.
बट आई सेड आई बिलीव.
डू यू बिलीव दैट योर लक इज विथ यू राइट नाउ?
यस.
देन व्हाई डू यू वांट टू एंड योर लकी लाइफ?
बिकॉज आई वांट टू.
Cool. I support you. So goodbye, Miss Joshi. I think I am done with this appointment.
No, you're not. You didn't answer my questions yet.
What's the fun in answering you?
Because I was curious to know what it is.
ये जो तेरी curiosity है ना, तेरे life में डाल. देखो तेरे सारे questions के answers मिल जाएंगे. नहीं तो ये जगह perfect है suicide के लिए.
तू इतनी जल्दी नहीं मानेगा.
पहले तू एक चीज तो मान ले अपने आप की, फिर मुझे कॉल करना. मैं फिर तुझे मिलने आऊंगा, वो भी फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट.
सो लिविंग इन अपॉइंटमेंट मींस,
अगर आज मेरी अपॉइंटमेंट तेरे साथ नहीं होती तो तू कहां होती? अपॉइंटमेंट मतलब आप किसी को अपना टाइम देते हो. होप टू मीट यू सून.
The reason why my company exists or why this kind of job exists is because people have stopped being people, and that's why we become a fake reality for such people.
Sir, how did your appointments go?
Ask for a feedback and you will definitely get your answers.